Math Jam is a community event where we all come together and help each other out and pass math. So we have Calculus 3 students, Calculus 2 students, Calculus students helping out each other, helping out trigonometry students, helping stats students, helping algebra students. The algebra students are helping the elementary algebra students out, and everybody's just helping each other out.
We have that a few times during the school year. We have them close to midterms or close to finals, and it's really a way to for math students to all come together and, you know, have a big study session.
Math Jam is a place for students to go and study and work on their math. I used to struggle getting started. Coming in here was helpful for me because I'm able to get help from tutors and able to solve a problem step by step. Helpful, yeah. It's actually really helpful.
It starts off with like Dr. L playing music, and it kind of just, the music draws a crowd. People walk by and they're just like, what's this music? What's the hoopla? Why are all these people around here? Why is this professor DJing? Like, what's going on?
Before the math jam, we have pizza, music, really to get us all in the mood for math, get us inspired and ready to go.
We're out there dancing with each other, having a good time, so it's just kind of a real build-up for the event.
Let's go to the tutoring center. Let's get it started, y'all. Come on.
I think the biggest thing with the math jams is just finding community and struggling, and it takes a village to get through all of this math together.
This math jam is here to help students graduate. There's some students that math is the one thing holding them back, or like holding them from coming to school. There's a lot of students that want to come back to school, but that math is kind of, they're a little afraid of it. So this whole event is to remove the fear from that.
I've never had a professor like Dr. Rob. He makes himself available outside of the classroom 15 to 20 hours a week. He's really there to help you. He really wants to help see you win.
His motto, and I feel like his philosophy, is just like building an environment where you don't struggle alone. And it's just the community and just knowing that you're not alone.
My experience with math has just made my life into something that is just so amazing.